Good afternoon, Rachel.
Afternoon, Colin.
Happy Redhead Appreciation Day.
Same to you.
Are we allowed? If you're not a redhead, are you allowed to even say it? You're not.
You'd have to appreciate, yeah. Surely.
Who's your favourite redhead?
Wes Brown.
Wes Brown, red hair,
does
yes.
Does that count?
Yeah. Prince Harry, I think, with red hair. Hairy, yeah,
I mean, I've never made a list of my favourite redheads, yeah. To be fair.
You haven't lived.
They're great. Mick Hucknall, let's chuck him in there. He's got to be on every list.
We appreciate them all today. Brilliant.
You're not going to go for a red all-over, celebrate National Redhead Day? Today's the day.
And I might do it.
Tomorrow.
Not natural, that's the main thing.